Monday is here, and once again, we start a new work week. So far, it is fairly calm start to the week, but exactly 21 years ago, the week started off very bizarre. There was a freaky and eerie chain of natural events that seems to only happen in the movies. Let's take you back to October 17th, 1989. Game 3 of the World Series was just 30 minutes from starting when a powerful 6.9 magnitude earthquake shook fear into all of San Francisco. Dozens were killed and thousands were injured during the quake. 2 days later, a monstrous record winter storm hit in the middle of fall in the Midwest. Not only was it the earliest snow ever recorded, but it was the heaviest snowfall of the season in some spots. Snow covered Halloween decorations from Chicago to St. Louis, with 3 inches falling in Kentucky and up to a foot in Indiana. And that same storm also kept highs in the 40s all across Arkansas. The third natural event occurred on the same day. A powerful explosion on the sun sent a pulse of energy directly towards the Earth. And as it did, it weakened the Earth's magnetic field dramatically. As a result, the explosion impaired radio waves, communication devices, and the electrical grid. It also produced the aurora borealis, or simply the northern lights that could be seen dancing across the sky with those red and green colors for a couple of days all the way into the southern part of the country. The sun went on to produce 2 more major explosions through October 23rd before everything finally calmed down.